his revenge with the help of Travis's homeboy, Ray Work.
We had to tell Travis that he was getting an opportunity to be able to drive the performance version of the Corvette.
Braden.
That's a big scoop.
Meanwhile, Jeff hits the makeup chair to get into character. A cabbie with a questionable
where are you going?
Travis to the location of the vet.
I'm no actor, but playing the next cone, you've got a really awesome...
This is how my child gets around the house.
It sort of morphed into itself.
Braden. Stop knocking your head.
I knew we only had one shot at it.
Braden.
Finally, after the scariest trip of Travis's life, the revenge ride comes to an end.
Where are you going?
Travis is such a nice guy. I don't know if I would have had the ability to be able to take it as long as he did.
As for Jeff, all of his pranking has put him on high alert in case Travis ever wants revenge.
Braden, where you going?